So I have Alex over here in third position.
Okay.
Now,
one thing over here is I'm very careful with this arm over here because a lot of times we're going to do the quad choke and the person goes really deep over here. Alex can trap my arm over there. Now, over my elbow, please. Yes, over my elbow, okay? And he's going to sit out this way, and then I lose. No. Like this. So over here. Yes. So get under over here. So over here, if I grab him over the elbow, I get rid of the position. Okay? So I need to be careful with that. So you're gonna see the clock choke really fast today. Yesterday. So if I go all the way over here, I have that, and that can happen to me. Okay, so to prevent that, I'm just going to go low on his lapel. Instead of going all the way up over here, I'm gonna go low, and I'm going to pull my elbow almost like his belt, okay? Now, my second hand, most of the time you're gonna see like the guy defending like over here, and it's hard for me to grab, okay, guys? I'm sure that everybody over here that tried to do this position over here gets stuck on this position sometimes, right? So to get rid of that, I'm going to open his gi and I'm going to stuck in my hand on his gi. Okay? And now just go in. Okay? Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go on his hand, but before I do that, I'm going to switch my weight on him. So my weight was like on his upper back, kind of like mid back over here. Okay, I'm going to switch my weight over here, like upper back and neck. So I'm here, I switch. After I switch my weight, I'm going to go and grab his wrist, turning his wrist in, making sure that his forehead is on the floor, and then I'm going to tap him. Okay, if he doesn't tap, I continue walking. Okay? Guys, even if I have a loose choke on my partner, okay, let's say that I couldn't go like really deep, so I went over here and I could get like only over here, it's still a go move. Like I don't need to like leave this and go for something else. I'm just going to have to walk a little bit more. Okay. Now if I grab over here, it's not gonna work, but if I can't get deep and I have a kind of a loose grip, I can still do it, but I'm gonna have like to walk just a little bit more. Okay? So instead of here, around here, it's fine. I'll just have to walk more. Okay? Of course, like deeper the grip, the better it is. Okay? Any questions? No? Okay, 1, 2, 3.